Look for yourself, Mala. There's no anomaly here. Your soldier boy has been playing tricks. What's that?
An escape pod. It's ejected with two passengers.
Two?
I decided to stick around. I thought we might find a new planet. A nice cozy one, just for the two of you. I mean it. You're not going back.
We're caught in the gravity well.
Forget Kal-El. He'll never survive without air.
Although Satea's people were grateful for my help, I wondered if it wasn't I who should be grateful. They reminded me of the saying, evil triumphs when good men do nothing. I won't forget it again.